Soccer now, and Lima senior goalkeeper Josiah Shoemaker has been the proverbial brick wall in front of the net. After a scoreless tie against Whitmer last night, the junior has not allowed a single goal in any of the three games the Spartans have played this season. Lima senior hoping the offense can pick it up, as they've only scored once themselves in those three games. Playing host tonight to 3-0 Temple Christian Pioneers, 5-2 win over league rival Farallon on a Tuesday. It would be a perfect night for soccer between the two undefeated Lima teams. First half, Spartans attacking. Tyler Less shot, but DJ Clay there for the save for the Pioneers. Other end, Cameron Worsham gets free, but Shoemaker able to deflect it away. 37th minute, still no score. Cole Miracle takes it away, fires a rocket into the back of the net. Spartans' first goal since that first game against Lincolnview. They're up 1-0, but a minute later, Temple responds as Seth Ward gets the goal. 1-1 at half, and that would be the final score as the two teams play to a tie. So Temple Christian now 3-0-1, Lima Senior 1-0-3.